This is my Stock Jackson Warrior, and I made a few changes to it. I filmed the process and named it Project Warrior. Enjoy. So, here's what I started with, and this is my own custom Jackson Warrior. Thank you for watching.